So you have an important Excel file to create, and for some unknown reason, you get Microsoft Excel cannot paste the data error. This is a common error faced by Excel users. The thing is, you cannot copy and paste in Excel when this appears. This issue can be really irritating and time-wasting, but don't worry, because in this video, we have some solutions that will surely help you to fix this issue. But before moving into the video, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you never miss out any of our future videos. Why does this issue occur? The problem occurs when you try to copy data from one Excel sheet to another in Windows 10 or Mac, and you can fix an Excel document that can't paste data without hardly lifting a finger if the issue is a little one. For example, you may have a merged cell that may not let your Microsoft Excel paste that data and cause a problem, or you are inexperienced with the protocol of multiple pasting. Pre-tips to solve Excel cannot paste issue. If you can't paste in Excel, you can try the following troubleshooting steps to get going. The data you are pasting may not have the same cell format, which includes data, text, time, etc. In that case, this issue might appear. Or there may not be enough columns to store the data that you are pasting, so you need to add more columns to paste your information. Solution 1. Restart Excel file. Before you get into other arrangements, try to do something straightforward. Most of the time, restarting the Excel sheet will fix the problem, and you will not need to play out any high-level arrangements. But remember to save your data before shutting down your Microsoft Excel. Solution 2. Check the merge cell. Remember, you cannot copy data from merge cell and paste it into ordinary Excel sheet. So before you try copying information, unmerge all the cells using the following steps. Open the source Excel workbook and select each and every data that you need to copy. Click on the Home tab from the menu and go to Merge and Center. Then unmerge cells. Solution 3. Use Paste Special option. Now, let's try solving Microsoft Excel cannot paste the data error by using Paste Special option. First, open Excel workbook and copy the required data from there. Next, open the destination sheet and right-click on any cell. Open the drop-down menu of Paste and click on Paste Special. And pick up a dedicated setting to paste the data you copied. That's it. Solution 4. Start Excel in safe mode. Sometimes a harmed add-ins can limit your Excel sheet from pasting your desired data. In that case, you can open Microsoft Excel in safe mode. So, when you run Excel in safe mode, no extra add-ins will be loaded and you will have the option to paste data without any issue. To run Excel in safe mode, press and hold Ctrl key and then open the Excel sheet. Now try pasting the data to different Excel sheet and see if you got the same error or not. Bonus tip: how to recover corrupted or damaged Excel files in 3 steps. If none of the solutions worked for you, then there's a high chance that these errors can lead to corruption of files if not dealt properly. For this reason, try TanaShare for the DIG data recovery, as it is one of the best data recovery software that is available on the market. It supports both Windows and Mac, and its fast update make FortiDIG functions more and more powerful. FortiDIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. Besides, it can also recover from more than 1,000 different file types, such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So download FortiDIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, run FortiDIG Next, select your folder or location where you lost your Excel file and click on Scan. Select the file type that you want to recover. For me, it will be Documents, so I'll select that. But if you want, you can also select all the file types. Now, 4DDIG will scan your folder or location for your lost Excel file. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to call one of your good friends while you wait. Alright, now select the Excel file that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered Excel file. And finally, click on Recover. Now, within a short time, you will have your lost Excel file back. And to view them, click on View Recovered. Well, in this way, you can fix Microsoft Excel cannot paste the data error. I'm pretty sure one of these solutions would definitely work for you, and if it did, then make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!